Hard work, ingenuity and ambition. All things you'll find in abundance amongst the 15 million people of Shanghai over there to our southeast. And we've got plenty of that here on the grid as well. 20,000 horsepower, give or take, chomping at the bit to be unleashed for the Chinese Grand Prix. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before the braking zone of turn 14. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Scott lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Bottas, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Alonso, and Carlos Sainz, Grosjean, Gasly, Charles Leclerc, and Magnussen, Ericsson, Hartley, Sergio Perez, and Stoffel van Dorn, Stroll, and Sergei Sirotkin rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. Expected. grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. than optimal. Now, we're boxing this lap. Engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. This lap, please. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Max in the pits. We're trailing our teammate by 22.8 seconds. minus is 1.7 seconds. Clear. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Is 10.0 seconds. Thank you. two laps of fuel left. Push harder next time, okay?
And as the adrenaline dies down after another eventful Grand Prix, here come the top three out onto the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going for someone who really punched above their weight today, and that's Sergei Sirotkin. He was fantastically quick through the whole Grand Prix.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
Thank you. We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Hello again, and thank you for joining us today for one of the few events this year that won't have a critical impact on the World Championship. So maybe we can all relax just a little bit more and enjoy the action from this wonderful field of historic cars.
Thank you.